And suddenly I realised, wow, all the kids over here were playing with stones on the street. Other kids were playing with dirt, not with making sandcastles, but dirt. Then I saw some other kids hiding under a blanket because the sun was very strong. And I realised, geez, there's something missing. I realised, wow, well, there was no grass for the kids, that's why they were on the dirt. And they were playing with stones because there was nothing to play with on the street because there was no park. And then I realised they were making some fabulous sandcastles, but they were making them with dirt.
Children, their families and teachers were encouraged to stand up for green space by making a gold coin donation and wearing green for the day.
You're in primary school in Gaza and you're in grade one. You've already, as a child, been through three wars. We're going to use a lot of Australian plants over there, because we've worked out that a lot of our Australian plants, particularly from around Adelaide and Western Australia, will grow beautifully over there. So we're going to have banksias and bottle brush, lots of eucalypts and gum trees, so a lot of Australian plants will do very well there. This garden's got lots of magical things in it, lots of forests, lots of beautiful water fountains, and things that the children will be able to really enjoy and hopefully just imagine into. So
the garden, free from politics, religion, and war, is a place where people and families can find sanctuary and a connection to nature.
And even in our cities, we have to realise that there's so many buildings getting built, roads getting built, and sometimes gardens and green plants and are forgotten in that whole progress. So we always just have to put our hand up and say, what about those trees? What about those gardens? And what you've done today is the start of helping us to really make sure people are much more aware of how important gardens are in our lives. So thank you, guys.
Green spaces to play means happiness, freedom, and peace. We love the places of gardens. The birds, the rush of water, the sounds.